So it looks like there's a space here for 7 more lithium ion cells. So at the moment this is 3.8 amp hour. So the run time on this with my weight is 12 kilometers. So 3.8, if I add more cells in this, run time is longer. But I'll have to check the current capacity of the cells to hopefully match it up with whatever is available on online. So yeah, here's the VMS or BMS battery management system. So it's good. This is safe. And here's the temperature sensors, a temperature cable, which is another one is here. If you could see it, it's right there. Another temperature sensor in case the cells overheat.